start wildin' like a Hey guys, how's it going? And welcome back to the channel. Today we're playing some more Euro Truck Simulator 2, but on single player. When I went to load into the game, it said content change, and it's going to put me back in Luxembourg. So we're going to take a job over to Geneva. So, well, you guys will notice I'm in Geneva for the tonight stream, because this will be going online just before, well, just after it, sorry. Is the road clear? Yes, it is. Lights are not on our side to start off with. I do definitely want to say a big thank you to the support on the channel so far this month. Hopefully you guys have been enjoying the videos and live streams that have been going up. I know we've had a couple of dodgy days in terms of videos going up late, but I am now I think on top of it, so that won't be happening again. Just sometimes you just can't keep up with stuff, because I'm one of these people. I'm always trying to keep myself busy, trying to do as much as I physically can. So yeah, for those of you guys who like watching the single player videos, this is definitely going to be one for you. I'm going to have to stop on the route for some fuel as well, I've just realised. No problems. Don't know why I beeped that in, but you know what I'm like. Okay, our job's just in here, sand builders. It's not often I have jobs from sand builders, so it's a nice little change, really. But yeah, let's set that job over to Geneva. It's only 11 tons of forklifts, so it's not a heavy job. Oh, you've got to be careful of these trailers though, because they ride low, so they're easy to bottom out. Should be okay though. Sorted. For those of you guys who watch my FPL content, the last games for this FPL game week are tonight, and the next FPL game week starts at 11, well, the deadline's 11 a.m. on Saturday, so it means tomorrow, Friday, I'll have my next video going online for that, so that'll be 3 p.m. on Friday. Hopefully you guys can tune in and give that some love. I know you guys do enjoy the FPL content. Oh, excuse me, guys. Oh, fucking hell. I felt that one alright. Another set of red lights up ahead. The lights have not been kind to us today at all. Just as we get stopped, they go to green. Just want to thank everyone for the support on the live streams so far, and a reminder that I am live every day now for the rest of this week, from you're going that way, from 6 p.m. until about 8:30 every day for the rest of this week. I know I'm running out of fuel. I'm going to get that sorted. I'd imagine I'll bump onto a service station on the motorways pretty soon. I need to be in that left hand lane, really. DL, your acceleration was a lot slower than I was expecting. That nearly caught me out then. Alright, well, first service station we see, we'll drop in for some fuel. We all should be good. But since we're now coming onto a motorway, at least a dual carriageway, we'll be able to put our foot down and belt it. As you can see, we are back in the Volvo FH. Well, is this a, yeah, there's a fueling station coming up now, actually, so we can get our fuel problem sorted pretty sharpish. It still feels weird that we're in March, I'm not going to lie. This year just feels to be going so bloody quickly. Alright, let's fill up. This will probably be a rip-off. Just for anyone who's interested, this will be recorded just before midday. I've just been caught up by that van pulling a... why have you just not gone into that lady twit? But yeah, a van pulling a caravan, that's a new one. See, that's some perfect AI driving there. He could have easily gone in. He's like, he's drove for the service station and not stopped for fuel. What in fuck's name's that all about? And now I'm just getting distracted because I'm just that surprised. Anyway, let's try and settle down. Let's go. We don't need to worry about fuel now. And this will probably last us most of the tonight's stream, if not all of it. Going towards Metz and Lyon. It's going to move over to allow them to join the motorway. I'm assuming their lane finishes. It might have not actually finished. No. That's a right turn only lane they're in. Oh! Diversion. All good. The map sorted us out pretty quickly, so I don't need to do anything there. It's just sending me through the centre of Metz to avoid that accident area. Let's say I'm turning left up ahead, so I'm just going to move over straight away. So you can probably tell I've got a bit of a cold at the moment, but I won't be saying that for much longer. 10th of March already, it should start warming up any time now, so yeah, it's pretty good. Yeah, that car looked very close to me, Len. Anyway, we'll join the motorway back here. That's the little diversion sorted. It wasn't a big one today. Why are you braking? Seriously? The arse wipe. Alright, let's get some speed up, shall we? Hopefully you guys enjoyed yesterday's GTA 5 online video. That took forever to record. Just wasn't enough people on the server most of the time to make the worst race worthwhile recording. In the end, it took me nearly 5 hours worth of recording to get 3 decent races. And that is exactly why I only do GTA 5 online once a week, as it's just so much time consuming to try and record. I enjoy the game, it's just clearly there's just not as many players left online. When I do upload a video of it, you guys still do check it out in decent numbers, so there is still some appetite for people to watch it. As long as you guys keep watching it, I'll keep trying to make them. And we'll see what happens when GTA 6 comes out. Alright, it's coming up to toll booths. There is fast lanes. Brilliant. I'm going to this right hand lane until I've got some speed up. That's for upcoming videos. Tomorrow there'll be a FIFA 22 kickoff mode video going up, and Saturday and Sunday the usual Gran Turismo 3. I think we've still got one more race on the MR Challenge to do, then it, I think it's the four wheel drive race after that. So keep your eye open for them. Noticed in my left corner Discord's gone down, but it's back up again. Must have just been a slight update, all good. I've just left Discord open on my my left screen. Anyway, we are going at a good speed now and catching up to stuff. Let's go into left hand lane, do some overtaking. If you are enjoying this video though, please do hit that like button. Due to how YouTube works, it does also help the channel grow, so it's very much appreciated. You guys have been smashing it on the streams lately, just want to say a massive thank you for that. Definitely going to slow down for this bend a little bit. In fact, more than a bit. Bloody hell. It didn't look that tight, but when we started going round the corner, I could really feel the truck lifting up. I might as well stay here in this left-hand lane, because I'm catching up to that lorry in front, in that right lane. Well, I've lasted this long without pressing the tab button, I've just gone and bloody done it. Sometimes it's nice to play a single player, you can do faster speeds offline than you can do online these days. So it mixes things up really well. Speaking of online, Operation HQ finishes in a couple of days. So if somehow you've not done the task for that yet, you'll have to make it quick. It finishes on the 13th. Tap of the brakes then, making sure I got around that corner, smashing it. have to do it again here. That was close. I'm also hoping to attend a Bolton game soon to try and get another video of Bolton Wanderers fans chanting, so keep your eye out for that. That will hopefully be done soon. Well, I need to come off at this next junction. I didn't even check before coming out that junction. That was bold driving from me. Luckily it was clear. But it's also going night time on the game as well, so I'll soon have some night driving to do. Baldy there. Stephen Woods, is that you? Or Sim Steve, as you guys know him better as. Yeah, all clear. I'm sure that guy had his left indicator on. I must be losing my marbles. It's good to have a check for myself. Anyway, onto some A-roll driving now. See how long it takes until we get stuck behind something. Because I just will not overtake, it's just not worth it. I'd rather just sit behind and take my time. There he goes, a coach up ahead, so we'll probably catch up to him and sit behind him, unless he's taking that left turn coming up. Now the coach has gone over it all. So I'll catch up to him and sit behind him for a bit. Well, we do have a right turn coming up, we'll see if he does the same. There's also a car in front of that coach. Not going to lie, I'm really looking forward to the buses releasing on the TMP. I say there is rumours going around that it'll build be when Operation HQ finishes, but with any rumours, you just treat it with caution, because it could be total absolute bollocks. Perfect. Everyone's took the right turn, so we'll just sit behind this coach. It's hardly a big deal, though, because we've only got 100 kilometres to go, so it will be on the foot of our destination. What time are we on now, real life? Well, 12:10. Good. I can be a lot more productive this afternoon then, instead of taking 5 hours to record one video. Like, that's just unbelievable, that. match up to that coach again now. I don't want to get too close. Like, obviously we're not online, so there's not going to be any lag or anything like that, but still, it's good practice. As we put 4-beam on now. Whoopsies, I had no lights on at all. That was very naughty from me. Hey up. Red light. Oh, lights have just changed. Okay, all is good. Looks like the lorry is going straight out at this junction, but the coach and the car are both turning right. So we'll sit behind the lorry then in that case. Okay, we caught up to the lorry. Less than 50 kilometres to go. Just making sure lorry's not going to go in there. I doubt he will. Nah, he's kept going straight on. Oh, he's braking a fair bit here though. It's not even a tight corner, so I don't know why he slowed down so much. But he's done it. Since the time frame for this afternoon for me is a lot better, I'm going to start working for the backlog I've got for content over on my transport channel. Link to that and all the social media, everything I use, in the description. It's a link tree link, so when you click on that, it just brings up a list to everything I'm using. Okay, well the lorry's gone onto that right hand lane, I'm going to go in middle lane and go for the overtake. If I can do it safely. Brilliant. Should see the end spot any time now as well. There it is, actually. Coming up to Geneva. Going to start slowing down. Just trying to work out which lane I need to be in. Looks like the right-hand lane. I'll just slot in behind this car. Has to not English. Has to not block the junction. I'll wait here. And the green lights have changed to green. Let's go. Oh, what's going on here? Well, what's going on here? Okay, the light. That's annoying, but it is what it is. The light on the other side was red and it caused traffic related problems. Okay, here we go. Ooh, that was close. Don't think I hit that car, did I? No. Oh. Come on. Move. I know if I start moving, he'll start moving. Oh, do you know what? Stupid idiot car. AI traffic pisses me off at times. Anyway, job completed, there's some money XP on Thickout. We are very nearly level 249 in the events profile, which I would have hit on the stream, which would go, well, the stream would happen just before this video goes live, if that makes sense. Alright then, thank you very much for tuning in, guys. If you have enjoyed this video, please do hit that like button, as it does also help this channel grow. And if you are new to the channel, hit the subscribe button, hit the bell, that way we'll be notified of any future videos and live streams. Until next time, I'll see you later. Nice one, guys.